So I said, but ask them about it. I said, because it might not be what you think it is, you know, and maybe it's fixable. So she called somebody, I don't remember which one it was that she called, and they recommended to do a vet, because all she does is do movies and ages, this other vet. So, they came out and they did some acupuncture on him, and put him on some anti-inflammatories, and he was doing probably 24 hours. Yeah, absolutely.
Did you get here?
There's a couple that, one of them went home today, and there's, I think, one. Oh, just one of them.
I saw him walking.
You better hurry up.
Oh, yeah.
Speed it up, you're not.
Hi, guys.
Faster, faster.
Oh, nice, nice. I like it, yeah. See, he's 3 and a half.
Oh, but what a sweeto. Oh, my, oh, my.
And she's got this little nose of a tail, and when she's happy, it's just a whole thing. Super cute. Today's her first day here, listen. She just settled right in like she's over here.
Well, I have a three-homed dog. Beautiful, beautiful. I love him, love him. Awesome.
Well, you're always welcome to come over here Thursday and Sunday. You're always welcome to come and check him out. Okay. She was walking. Whoops. Well done. Uh-oh. Good job. She might actually need some water when she gets back too.
Okay.